I found a love for me. Darling, just dive right in, follow my lead. Well, I found a girl, beautiful and sweet. Well, I never knew you were the someone waiting for me. 'Cause we were just kids when we fell in love, not knowing what it was. I will not give you up this time. But darling, just kiss me slow. Your heart is all I own, and in your eyes you're holding mine. Baby, I'm dancing in the dark with you between my arms, barefoot on the grass, listening to our favorite song. When you said you looked a mess, I whispered underneath my breath, but you heard it. Darling, you look perfect tonight.
All right, baby, it's the big day today, you know? Everything we've been getting together and everything to get all this. But, I mean, it's just, I can't tell you how happy I am. I really, really am. Just an amazing day today. Real beautiful outside. And I'm just beaming right now. I really am. I really, really am. Baby, I know we're going to have an excellent life together. I know we are. I wrote some real stunning vows as well, which I can't wait to lay on you.
Hi Harry, this is our special day today. I want you to know that I've waited a long time for this. I want you to know that I'm very sure in my heart that you're the one that God chose for me, the one that I prayed for and that I've waited for. And I want you to know that on this special day, I'm very excited to start our new journey in life as one and start our family and move forward. I want you to know I love you from this day forward.
So much for me. You made me a better man, and you made me a happier man. Thanks to you, I feel so complete. More than I've ever felt at any other point in my life. It is why I now write the following to you, so I can do the same for you throughout our very long lives to come. I vow to support you in everything you do. It's because you do the most amazing things for the people in your life, myself included, that I want to make sure you have everything you need to have your visions become realities. I vow to cherish and honor you above all others, and to put you on the pedestal that you deserve for all of creation to see. I vow to always open your Canada Dry ginger ales and to always close the door to the bathroom so Kuiper doesn't play in the tub. I vow to be your number one encourager, to laugh with you in the good times, to be your source of comfort in the harder times to come. I vow to stand by you throughout it all. And I can't thank God enough for giving me such an amazing partner to share my life with. Tameka, let's build a house together. Let's build a house on a solid foundation with walls that guard the heart of our marriage against all that may seek to tear it asunder. Let's fill that house with laughter, with learning, and with light, and give it freely to all those who live within. May it forever grow as we grow, to the point that it overflows with blessings. And may God see fit to have that house thrive generation after generation, so that we may create a legacy that will be a source of pride for us in our old age, and that will live on as a testament beyond our years. Above all else, my love, I vow to love you without condition. I vow to love you unceasingly. And I vow to love you more and more each day, and to love you with everything I am. And so, surrounded by all our loved ones, I hereby give myself to you as your husband for the rest of our days, share my life with you, and become the happiest man on the face of the earth. It is here witnessed by those closest to us and by God above that I do give myself to you. I love you, too. I love you forever and always.
Looking into your eyes, looking in your arms helps me further understand the meaning of God's love for me and his promises and plans for my life. I further understand what it means to wait upon the Lord and he shall renew your strength and peace. You are the one I waited for, I prayed for, the one God delayed me for and helped me. I had to give a lot of thought to find it the right way. That made me rest for you and you for me. That's why I am here today, because I can't live without you in our future. To you and only you today I commit. May God, who is the author and finisher of our faith, and favor to be your Proverbs 31 wife. I am ready for love and life's journey with you and only you. I love you with all of my heart, Harry. I am honored to be your wife as we walk hand in hand with God by our side.
Wonderful.